Their euphoria was short-lived, intercepted by German troops who still held Saint-Mihiel. Carl and Anna were led to the officers' quarters for interrogation. Carl was sent back to fight for the Germans, while Anna was sent to the infirmary to care for soldiers. On April 8th, the French forces launched an assault on Saint-Mihiel, an opportunity that Carl would not let slip by.
Roll me da.
Na, haben das klingt.
Grab ihn! Üben, Klecker!
Ja! Ich schlug dir das. Ja, ja, komm. Ja.
Das ist der Mist!
Frette! Hinterhand meldet!
An der Krummsterung, Lumpen anfropfen.
Wenn kämpft's luftig?
Ja, der meldet. Ja, knips.
Schrein mit der Sonne?
Ja, der meldet.
Hey, Prosit! Schuhzeit!
Gehwart.
While Carl was about to finally make it back home, Freddy was joining the Canadian troops stationed at Vimy. In the sky, George, a British aviator from the Royal Air Force, was spotting the German positions for artillery support. On this day, Canadian troops led the charge.
Come on! Let's go, boys. Copy.
And sacrifices, the Canadians finally managed to take the hill back from the Germans. The United States' entry into the war grew more certain by the week. The last letter from Freddie's younger brother confirmed his country's newfound eagerness to join the fight.